If we wanted to open voice typing in Windows 11 using shortcut key, so for that we will press Window key and H together.